at Gas City I-69 Speedway. It's showtime! Cap, Henry goes to the high side. He'll lead down the back stretches. We got one around. Yellow gonna fly right away. 900 horses come to power and the green is out. Cap Henry not able to get the lead this time. Rico got him that time as he slid up in front of him. Three wide for third down the backstretch. Wow, Gas City fantastic here in the early goings. Rico leads lap one. Bill Balog with the slider for second. Balog takes it. Cap Henry takes it right back as Balog pulls a monster wheel stand. He goes right back after Henry in turn number three. Bottom side of the racetrack working good. High side working as well as Balog continues his pursuit of the four of Cap Henry. And here's Kerry Madsen battling with Justin Peck. Peck right now in fourth. Madsen takes it. Kerry Madsen into the fourth spot. Justin Peck now fifth. The Madman and Tony Stewart Racing Kurt Bagashanian had to change a motor, missed the dash, started ninth, now into the top five, make it fourth for the Madman. Cap Henry to the top spot through lap traffic. He'll slip past Rico Abreu and lead lot number 16. Thick lap traffic on the high side. That opens the door for Cap Henry and Lane Racing. Last year, picked up a pair of wins during Ohio Sprint Speed Week on the way to a 12-win season. And Rico Abreu's now got the 17B of Bill Balog breathing down his neck. Three car lengths as we cross 18 laps. He finally got the victory lane and since then has won four times. He'll go after Thomas Meserol in lap traffic, and here comes Abreu once again, the Rowdy Energy Drink 24. Rico Abreu slides up for the lead. He's got it off a turn number four. Henry cuts underneath him. Rico leads lap 22. Bill Balog now lurking in the background. Three cars stacked up, a freight train down the backstretch. Here comes the Madman on the bottom of the racetrack. Gas City Speedway in fantastic shape. Balog a slider. Can't get past Rico, and that opens the door for the Madman. Kerry Madsen looks at Balog and can't slip by. Dustin Peck a slider on Zeb Wise. Zeb keeps rolling and lap traffic thick, and there goes Madsen again. Sam Haberteep Jr. off the racetrack. It's off of turn number four. Cap Henry will see the white flag one lap away from his fifth career All-Star win. Lap traffic right in front of him as we cross into turns three and four. Off of turn number four for the first time of the year, the fifth time of his career. First time this year, fifth of his career, Cap Henry wins. A thriller at Gas City.